on the cover of Down in the Dirt, volume 116. This is a piece called Drawing a Fox by Michael D. Brown. Begin with a triangle for a face. Collar the fox stole with the circumference of a woman's neck. Tired eyes, two perfect drops of blood. Design the eyes to dart, lateral movements, side to side. How clever, how clever. Thank you, Michael D. Brown. I know, I've been doing it for a while. Thank you, thank you, thank you.